guys, it's me, Hamza, or HamzaPlays, and I am back with another FIFA 17 video. And today, we're going to be playing The Journey. Last episode, if you've not watched it and you just want to watch this, you know, I'd suggest watching the last episode. Alex managed to get into Manchester United. And anything else happened? And what else? Oh yeah, we got to take our first penalty as Alex when he was younger. It was a very lucky goal, I have to say, straight down the middle, but it was close and we barely got in. It was just close and we nearly could have lost, but we got in, which is always good. Yeah, so let's carry on. The journey so far has been great, so let's do it. Let's do it. Is this going to be a cutscene? Oh no, here we go. So yeah, here we go, exit trial performance. Did we already watch this?
Hi. Agency.
I think we already watched this, sorry about this.
You know, it's a shame you were playing in the days before the big TV money kicked in. A player like you, I could have got you a proper deal or two.
Yeah, right, we didn't play for the money.
No, of course you didn't. Roar of the crowd. Working class heroes and all that. Did you draw?
Design. Well, used to. Trying to pick it up again. It's been a while.
There he is, my number one client.
Mr. Taylor, good to see you.
You can call me Michael, all right? Such a polite young man. You brought him up properly, Mrs. Hunter.
Catherine, please. Come on, tell him.
Tell me what?
As soon as you signed with me, I started putting out the feelers. Seems like you've been making quite the impression.
Well, you got me an offer?
One or two.
For real?
I haven't seen a kid coming out of the exit trials generate this much interest in years. Now, young players like you are like gold dust, Alex. There isn't a team in the league that isn't falling over themselves to sign you after you nailed it. I've got some incredible deals on the table here. Just don't go rushing into any decisions, okay?
Now, the top team,
sure, they're going to offer you more money, but you won't be getting as much game time, and it's minutes on the pitch that really develop a player. You know, take your time, okay? This is a big decision.
I know what I'm gonna choose. It's obviously Manchester United. Without a doubt, it's gotta be the big team. My favourite team ever. Boom!
It stays in the family, eh? Who says romance is dead? I'll get the cogs turning my end and finalise the paperwork.
Aww. Sad moments. Sad happy moments. Tears of joy.
Proudest day of my life. You signed him in my old club.
Yay! Let's do this.
Time to remind the supporters what a hunter can do.
We're going to do the same thing as last episode, just because we've already been through this. We can just skip ahead a bit.
Seems you and your pal Gareth have similar tastes when it comes to picking teams.
What? No way! We never knew this last episode. Right, I think, are we gonna start another cutscene? Yeah! Look at me followers, we got mad followers. Look, we got Michael Taylor now. Oh, this. So we got signing. I'm pretty sure we can do it. Karen, whoever that person is. We got Gareth, you know. Wow, he thinks it's all him that made me get. But let's do it in advance. Training day. Oh, I'm nervous. I'm really nervous. It's Abra.
Wait, isn't that?
Did he just nod at me?
Meet more like.
Whatever.
Hunter. Walker. In you go.
Gaffer?
Trust you boys had a good look around. A bit different from what you're used to, eh? Manager for starters. Don't be expecting him to be rolling out the red carpet or asking how you're getting on. He's got better things to do than talk to youngsters. You better get used to dealing with me. You're in the big league now. You have to raise your game.
We'll give this club everything we've got, Mr. Butler.
Everything and some more.
My advice to you, lads. Work as hard on getting to know your teammates as you're doing training. A lot of different personalities on this team, some big egos. We want to be successful in the Premier League, we need team chemistry. No good just having 11 individuals out there. Right, get cracking.
True that.
Training starts in 15 minutes. I don't have a pair of you looking like a couple of boy band rejects on my pitch. You want another one direction you need to go, and it's that way. To the dressing room.
That's actually quite good. One direction. One direction joke.
We won't let you down, Mr. Butler.
14 minutes.
I think he likes us. Or me especially. Or I forgot his name.
Right, Hunter. As you're all aware, we've got a couple of new boys starting with us today, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. That doesn't mean I'm going to be taking it easy on the rest of you. I want you paired off one-on-one drills. Gallo, you take Hunter. Bernard, you take Walker. Let's see what these boys can do.
Yay!
Buenos dias. He's Lily and Toro. Which one of you is Hunter?
Yeah.
Boys ready for school.
We're ready when you are, Humbrace.
Good enough.
Yeah, let's teach them a lesson.
It's a Spanish, yeah?
Come on.
Let's do it! I'm really excited. My voice just went a bit weird there. training. So Alex's attributes will grow based on the way you play and how well you perform in training. Training also allows you to target specific attributes. As you increase Alex's overall rating, you will unlock skill points. Use them to unlock unique player traits. Cool.
Morning, gentlemen. Hope you're all well rested. I've got a special treat for you today. Focus training. Hard, precise, accurate.
Some for defending and speed driven. Cool. Let's do it. So first we're going to start off with simple defending. I'm not much of a defender. Oh wait, I need to pause this. I can't see properly. Sorry, if I get to retry this, I will, because I wasn't ready. Retry this, because I wasn't ready. Retry draw. Oh my god, seriously? There we go. What? Yeah. Excellent. See? Continue. Let me just get this out of the way. Alright, let me just get a bit comfortable where I'm sitting. I need to sit close to the TV. a foul. I'm just glitched. Retry. He glitched out. It's not my fault. Bang! Continue. Yeah, I got an 8. So we're in the substitute still. Well, we just started the team, so at least we're not in reserves.
Well done, Alejandro.
Alex, mate.
Beginner's luck, maybe.
Maybe.
Good to see you making friends, Hunter. Hey, better chemistry between us, the better we play. Just remember, you're not going to find everyone as gracious as you defeat as Toro.
Honest me.
What?
And remember, if you want to be on the team, you need to give your all every time you step on this training pitch, especially if you want to be on the pre-season tour. Now hit the showers.
I think that was a successful training day. So proud of you, Alex Hunter. I know you'll do great and help the team build on. Oh, my mum's happy. And, yeah, and Michael Taylor and all of that. Let's go. We're 6th in the league, but no one's had any matches, so yeah. A few days later.
Any offers?
Patience is a virtue.
What if he's not taking it?
It's your first pre-season. Just give it time.
Yeah, I'll be able to. Hey, Mr. Butler. Yeah, sure, I understand. Cool, all right. Thanks.
What?
Well?
Yes! Alex! Oh, I thought it was like, you didn't get in. It was like, I understand, you know, I didn't get in. Somewhere over the Atlantic.
Mate. You sure that's how it works? Maybe you're not pushing hard enough.
I am pushing hard enough. Boys, what do you do with all your frequent flyer miles?
What? Oh, you had to push them back. It's what we did when we went to Mallorca, Mum and Dad.
We're back 8, bruv.
Mallorca. It's in Spain.
Reckon the gaffer will pick us at the start of the season if we score some goals in this tour.
Oh, mate, the first name in the team shirt.
Straight to the top with them, huh?
Pog for me. Oh, sick.
Is that working?
Press the button for me, sir.
That probably will annoy them. Look at those followers racking up. This is our match. Is this our match? Is this? I think this is going to be our first match, boys. Oh, this is exciting. Obviously, we're going to play as Hunto himself. This is the Premier League. Of course, no one's got any points. Press that to advance. Okay. Here we go. So we're the subs. But when we get a chance to play, we're going to do our best. Great passing. Oh, it's lovely. Come on. Oi, that goal. Oi, what a goal. What a goal. 1-0. Here we go. At least get seven. Win the match. We need to score a goal. That is our corner. No, it's alright, we still have the ball. Trying to find an open opening. Panicking. It's been a very good game here. Substitutes might be able to make it even better. Anyway, they've changed. Not playing too well. Yes, yes. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. It's too heavy, man. I want you to do a ground pass and then I can pick. I keep pressing L1 because I think I can switch, but I want to play as him. It's just because I've not really been on career mode for a while. This is basically career mode. Oh, oh come on, we should have got. Oh, he just messed that up for them. No, we're going for the ball! I just need to see something. Right, quickly get the ball.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Oh, that doesn't look too good. Probably a poor buzz, but here's the shot. He's kept it out.
Oh.
And that's a corner for Manchester United. Time is ticking away, it's time for a change, and here he comes. He can lay it off to the supporting They've grown up together, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. And Alex has got a bit of a history at this club through his granddad, Jim Hunter. Shots on him. Blocked it there. If you want an indication, these possession statistics tell you about how even this match is.
Well, I thought coming into this game, it was going to be quite a close affair. Possession's certainly been that way.
No, that's not even a card. I'm being honest, that shouldn't even be a card. Come on, let's see if we can get a goal. Last few minutes, can we get it? Come on, come on, come on, come on, boy. Run, use all your pace. That is fine. Okay. That wasn't my fault. You can't even blame me. It was a bad pass. I caught for the ball. He couldn't pass it very well. But I managed to get a tackle in. Come on. I don't think we're going to get to score, but...
Here's the cross. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time.
Oh! What? Oh no, I'm not even going to... What?
It's got him out of a tight area with that back heel.
No, I've just not played very well in this match. I've just not been playing very well. I've just not got the opportunities. I need the full match. I'm not happy. I'm really annoyed with that match. It's really frustrating.
Did that really just happen?
Okay, what is this attribute? What do I do? Come on, we need to get this.
Excuse me. Gran problema. Good match, Alexander. Stay next.
Oh, Marco Reus. He just said, like, sorry. Duh. Oh, now what should I do? I'm going to play as Hunter. We're in the starting 11. So that's always good. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Oh, I'm nervous here. Let's do it.
Alex Hunter came on a few days ago in his first match for the first team. Did okay, didn't he? But he's starting now, so he's got a real opportunity to make a greater impact.
Yeah, I thought he was a little scared perhaps of making a mistake in his debut, and that's understandable. But he should have settled down a touch, which always helps to start a match because you can get into it easier.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals who are trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, take the lead!
Oh! So it was a goal. Right, that's gonna be ours. It should be ours anyway. Keeper. Who's our keeper? I don't even know. Stay onside. Come on, keeper. You just made us lose the ball. Come on. Tackle.
Very well. Into a quite dangerous position now. Nicely played.
So look, come on. There's good pressure. Oh, come on.
Julian Weigl. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter. Rojo. Bernard. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Alex Hunter. Can Manchester United get the win today that their supporters always expect of them? And they'll have to be at their best though in this match. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And in he goes for the tackle. Good play. They've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them. Walker's tackle. Strong one. Shot up! Goalkeeper hands on.
That wasn't a good shot. Oh, come on. Get a tackle. You need to get tackles in. Easy. Come on, take it easy. Keeper, don't rush this. Come on. Oh, I was about to say that's a foul, but it's not really. It's an alright tackle.
Good strong tackle. Ashley Young trying to give some width to the play here. Hunter! A great work by the keeper! Goalkeeper will be hoping that all this work today is as easy as this save.
Should have got closer.
Terrific.
Come on.
The referee lets them go on. Advantage played by him. We've got a corner now. That's dealt with the problem. He's comfortable in wide areas. It's Ashley Young. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Sometimes, it is annoying sometimes. But it's fine. gonna see what my short passing has been. Very successful, thank you.
We hope the second half will provide a lot more entertainment than the first half.
Yeah, it's just been a bit boring. We've had a few shots, not really amazing.
Left of ideas, both managers will be getting stuck into their players.
Shinji Kagawa. It's annoying me now.
Got the tackle in. It's a promising attack this, with Hunter on the ball. And now the shot! We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Now he's looking for support. And here's the shot. It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances.
That was really bad. Come on, Alec, what are you doing?
Shahi, back.
Come on, get a tackle. Get a tackle. It's me as well, flip.
Just a reminder, Alex Hunter, you probably haven't seen him before. He hasn't started before, just one appearance as a substitute. But his father was a professional, though his career was cut short by injury. And Jim Hunter, everybody knows him at a certain age, maybe a bit too young, Alan, but he scored bags of goals in the 60s.
Well, I'm sure everywhere Alex goes, those of a certain age.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. The goal is there for the taking. Well, he got it all wrong in the air, but the opportunity put his team in the front.
You want a chance to go ahead. You want that kind of chance. How on earth did he miss it?
A timely challenge. Marco Royce. Onto the attack now. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Bernard. Now Lingard. See so often the impact of substitutes.
Thank you.
Substitution here. Yeah, we're going to get the change. Whether the referee was going to allow it now, but he is. And they're taking off the performer. And it's been pretty ordinary, really.
I'm not even that bad at it. It's just I'm not been getting my chances right. It's really annoying. Can I skip this or no? Nope. It's really annoying. Cause I can do it as well. It's just chances haven't been right for me. The way he shoots, and it's only a 68 player. It's just really frustrating. I'm so angry right now. Cause I didn't get a 5.6. Oh, I'm so annoying, man. I should have got better. And I want to play one more match and then that's it. We need to improve a bit. Come on. I'm gonna play with the team. Maybe that will help. And I think I'm gonna be a sub. Am I right? Yep. Alright, let's play as team. This will help me maybe. Trying to start the match. So I'm just gonna if I play as a team at least then I can score a bit more. Oh, let's see. Oh, who's gonna win? Oh no. Oh, John Stone managing to save it. And that's a foul. I get to come on. Alright, come on. Take the lead, score the next goal. We can do it. Oh, wait, I thought the goal was that side. Oops, wrong way. And you go the wrong way.
typified the competitive nature of this game, no tackle. It's only a throw in. Here's Casemiro. Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Here's Lucas Vazquez. Well, they look promising there in that wide area. The defender's done well. It is time for a substitution in this match. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
What the hell? Come on. I'm just worrying. I'm just looking at my rating and I've just gone down. Right. Come on. Oh my god, come on. Seriously, oh my god. I'm so annoying. Yeah, it's a foul, whatever. Yellow card. Oh my god, my set's not good. Oh, come on! Playing so bad. I don't know what's going on here. Run, bro, run. Oh my god!
An awful thing to happen in a pre-season tournament.
Yeah, I mean, it was bad luck for the other guys. I'd like to see you've got to take your chances in this game. This is one for
us. Oh my god, they're so slow.
Looked very good indeed, but the move was broken down. 20 minutes now remaining. Good progress with this attack.
Rooney, you're so crap sometimes. You're good in real life, but mate, in this game, you're not even that good. Oh my god, what is going on?
Saw it coming. Cut it down. Good work.
I didn't move the ball. I am moving the ball. It's just a bit hard, you know.
It's Alex Hunter.
That's a.
He's given the possession away here. Played down the wing.
I'm not playing well in this video, guys. I think I figured that out. It's just unlucky sometimes, man.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Down here, he looks as though he landed actually on top of his elbow. That's why he's in so much discomfort. And that's why, of course, the bench are so concerned.
In the know, down by the benches. Lucas Vazquez. And the manager's going to make a change here. Nice move to get away from the defender.
Morata!
By a diving goalkeeper.
Come on, we need to be quick about this. I need to score. Perfect.
A good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Check on the clock there, 5 minutes to go. We're still waiting for the opening goal. If it comes now, it'll be a decider. He could lay it off to.
The defender's managed to get in the way there.
Blocked another shot destined for the goal. Gets his foot in there. So we'll restart with a throw.
Ashley Young.
Alex, I'm now really angry. He missed it. Lucas Silva.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
You had your opportunity, Alex. Flip, how do they know exactly where I'm going? That's really annoying. How they literally every move I do. That is not a foul. Oh my god, so dumb. That's dumb. Quick. What are you doing? Oh my god. I think I'm gonna play one more match after this. Just playing so bad. Get a tackle, come on. I'm so frustrated. FIFA makes me so angry sometimes. It's really making me angry. Come on, I can play.
Pre-season game. You must be disappointed to have not come away with a victory.
Sí, bueno, queremos ganar siempre. Es una temporada larga. Somos un equipo grande y queda mucho todavía.
Do you think the injury had a big impact on the game?
Sí, sí. Tuvo mucho, pero Alejandro tuvo la oportunidad de entrar y ha hecho un buen partido.
I don't know, right, match. It just. I should have scored that, and it's really making me angry how he missed it. You can't even blame me, because what, I pressed shot, I directed it, and he still managed to miss. I don't understand. I didn't get on target, he just missed the target, which is the annoying thing.
Rayo Madrid,
mate. I know, man. I still can't believe it.
Oi, oi. Did alright, how they doing, mate?
Unreal, mate.
That's only a couple of pre-season friendlies. They didn't even play their starting 11.
Premier League, man, that's where it's gonna matter.
One of the toughest leagues in the world, bro.
Tell you what blows my mind, man. One day we're playing in some puddles in Clapham, next. We're striking against Los Blancos in front of tens of thousands of Yanks.
Better get used to it, bruv. We're in the big time, man.
Yeah.
Main man up front, Axel. Who knows when? Me and you. I'm going to take those pretty defences to the cleaners. Set them up. I'll put them away.
You and me were unstoppable, bro. Almost like telepathy. New Rooney and Ronaldo. Sure, SAS. Your name is. Your confidence is admirable, but your maths not quite so much. What? You bots, alright? By my calculations, only one of our first choice strikers is currently in the And two into one, do not go. Obviously, I should be starting.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
If we want to lose.
Oh, God. This is where the friendship breaks. Just got my voice there. Alright, pretty long video. We're gonna do this training then, and then we'll stop it, and then, yeah. Alright, let's begin training. Hello, your finishing isn't good, is it, Alex? Oh. Yes, perfect. Perfect. Perfecto, kind of. Oh. Crossbar. In. Ciao. That was good. Continue. What next? There.
Session today.
Coach, we play one more. I'm not sure we're gonna end it. I said.
Oi, mate, you see my ball?
What you want your granddad's old ball to try?
Have you seen it? What's in my bag?
Yeah, very funny. Give it back.
This?
Welcome to the squad.
You made the team, mate.
Congratulations. You deserve it.
Gracias!
Oi, we need the squad, bro!
Get in! Come on, watch me!
Yes.
What?
Oh.
Woo! We actually done it, boys. And I think I'm gonna be ending the video here. Yeah, I am. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. We made it! Woo!